middle eight, and the final eight.
No.
No.
A-B-A.
No, no, no.
Yeah.
I mean, if it happens in the thing, I'll follow you. But the thing is, I can only follow you if I get a very strong E-flat chord to know that you've made the change. Because sometimes you're using the inversion, and it's very difficult for me to tell. Yeah. Well, maybe not that obvious. I'm not deaf, but it's just... It is just that if you go early, that's fine, I'll follow you, but then you've got to make it obvious that that's exactly what you're doing, because it's only obvious after about four bars.
Sorry.
Okay.
I can't see this.
Okay, should we do the final head?
Thank you.